Daddy died. I never forget.
She said she'd meet.